Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can calculate sum of 10 complex numbers using array of structure in C programming. Before starting, you can note how you can search my YouTube channel. You can type my name Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos there. Now I am going to implement solution of this problem. First, I am including a header file, that is stdio.h. Then I am going to declare a structure whose name is complex. It will be having two members, real and imaginary. Then I have terminated structure declaration. Now I am defining main function. Inside main, I have to declare array of structure. So this statement will be known as array of structure. Now to store sum of 10 real and imaginary values separately, I am declaring one more structure variable, that is s. Now I am initializing s.real equals to 0 and s.imaginary equals to 0. Now one more variable is required for processing the loop, that is I. Now I am implementing for loop, which will repeat 10 times. Inside this loop, with the help of this printf statement, the message enter %d complex number will be displayed. So this way I have implemented the printf, which will display the message enter, then %d will be replaced through I plus 1. So I is 0. So first time it will display enter first complex number, then I will become 1 next time, so 1 plus 1 2, so enter 2, or you can say second complex number. This message will be displayed to read values of real or imaginary. I have to use scanf %d%d ampersand c of I dot real comma ampersand c of I dot imaginary. So this way all 10 real and imaginary values of 10 complex numbers will be stored inside C array. Now I have to apply another loop so that I can calculate sum of these entered complex numbers. So here I am writing s.real equals to s.real plus c of I dot real. So this way all real values will be added into s.real. Then s.imaginary equals to s.imaginary plus c of I dot imaginary. So this way all imaginary values which are available in array will be added into s.imaginary. Now I can print the result on output screen. Real sum equals to %d comma s.real and then printf. Imaginary sum equals to %d comma s dot imaginary. So this way the output will be displayed in form of real sum and imaginary sum. If I want to print this output in complex number notation, then I can write this. So this way sum equals to these %d%d will be replaced through s.real and s.imaginary, and then iota sign will be displayed and at last return 0. So this way I have implemented the complete code which will calculate sum of 10 complex numbers, and I have used array of structure to solve this problem. Now I am going to execute this code so that you can understand whether it is working properly or not. So first complex number is 11, second is also 11, third is 11, fourth is 11, fifth is 11, second is 11, eighth is 11, ninth is 11, and tenth complex number is also 11. Now you can see the output. Real sum equals to 10, imaginary sum equals to 10, and the complex notation sum equals to 10 10 i. So first 10 is real, second 10 is imaginary, and that is denoted through this iota symbol. So this way I have implemented sum of complex numbers using array of structure in C programming. I hope you have understood how I have implemented this concept in front of you. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can search Sanjay Gupta in YouTube. My channel will be available there. You can watch various programming related videos. Thank you for watching this video.